Well, I'm with Buddy White, Reynoldsburg football coach, the This Week Coach of the Year this year. Buddy, what was so special about this team to help you guys be able to have the kind of success you did this year?
Well, one thing that was special is that these guys stayed together. You know, we've had teams that broke apart, but these guys would not break apart. There was a serious brotherhood with this team. We set some pretty lofty goals in the beginning, and I can tell by the way that they were working that we had a real good chance of achieving some of the goals that we had set. And winning the OCC Ohio Championship is incredibly big, knowing the league that we're in and the competition that we have to deal with to win that division. So, but the kids were special. You know, like I said, they're the ones, the senior GPA at our school is like 3.4. You know, and that's special within itself. So we don't just have athletes. We have student athletes, and they not only make me proud, they make Reynoldsburg High School proud and the community.